After damaging his vocal cords after a big night of karaoke, Stan, who's normally really talkative, was curiously reticent at the Friday morning meeting.